Hello, this is Mary Pryor. I go by Gina, part of my middle name, and it's June 9th, 2015. This is my hometown, Dallas, Texas. And I'm making another video to document the crimes that have been done to me by certain members of my family who have lied to me, lied about me to orchestrate taking over, to try to take over my financial assets and basically leave me penniless on the streets to die. This all started several years ago, about 5 or 6 years ago. And I believe they've also worked with my ex-husband to also to get list his help, and what he got in return. He was wanting full custody of my son when I was the custodial parent of our son for the 10 years that we had been divorced. And like I said, there's been, as far as I can tell, there's been lies by certain members of my family to cover up the crimes that they have been doing to me. But they haven't worked alone in this. I cannot get any assistance from taking my evidence to the Dallas Police Department concerning the financial crimes that have been done to me. This was before I realized how much it all originated and is being orchestrated by my own family. But things concerning mortgage fraud, extortion, various types of financial crimes that have been done to me. There has been multiple documents that have been filed concerning my home that are fraudulent, and I have gone to the authorities concerning that, and they either believe the false cover stories that my family has made about me, or they just don't care. So, take your pick. I've been actually recorded using body cams by certain detectives of financial crimes, you know, giving them my evidence that I had at that time. I have even more now, which I didn't believe that they had body cams. Just was reading in the paper recently that they were going to get body cams, but maybe detectives had that already, and it's just patrol officers that didn't have them. But or these detectives bought their own body cams. Who knows? I don't know. But anyway, they did record me, given the evidence that I had. But I believe there's been multiple stories, fabrications about me. Concerning my home, I believe that it was my family that actually hired a law firm called HWA that's based out of Houston. And not the defendants that were in the civil lawsuit that, you know, that I had filed. Anyway, because one of those was a federal agency, and I spoke to somebody that worked in the U.S. Attorney's Office, and they said they never heard of anybody or any federal agency using a third-party law firm. They would use either U.S. attorneys or attorneys that were already on salary with that particular federal agency. So I was being lied to. Anyway, I'm trying to get any type of assistance, legal assistance, concerning the crimes that have been done to me and the fraudulent documents that have been filed concerning my property. And I have all of the evidence. I have all the evidence needed. I just need somebody that believes in justice and the Constitution and is just basically just to hear me out and to actually see what I have as evidence. I would appreciate it very much. Like I said, I have not received due process at all. Thank you very much for listening.